So then that's how I get my custom skins on Minecraft Java Edition.